Hello, my name is Fabio Pedrotti, and I'm here to introduce you in the world of our mobile grain dryers. Our factory produces only batch recirculation grain dryers, and these kind of machines are usually known as mobile grain dryers. But what does mobile mean when one of our machines can reach up to 12 meters in height and 4.5 meters diameter? First of all, every mobile grain dryer is fitted with industrial tire wheels to move the dryer inside the farm area. Furthermore, this term is used to differentiate our kind of models from the fixed tower dryers that are substantially big buildings to perform massive dryings. Speaking of mobile grain dryers, we have to make a further distinction, very important if you intend to choose a grain dryer. The first thing to understand when choosing a model of mobile grain dryer is indeed if you need to move it often or if the dryer will remain more or less in the same place during the drying season. So, you have to consider that if you are a contractor, if you need to move often your machine between many farms, or if you need to dry directly in your fields, you will need a PTO grain dryer like this one. PTO machine means, in fact, that the shaft of a tractor drives the machine so that the dryer can work in any place. The fuel tank is on board, and the generator provides electricity to the machine, producing it from the movement of the shaft. These models are completely independent grain dryers, being always ready to work wherever needed. Often completed by road lights, double line of tires and hydraulic brakes, they are the perfect machines to work outside from your farm. Now let's see the other option, the most sold one, electric grain dryers. An electric grain dryer is a machine that mounts on board only electric motors, so its functioning depends on the electricity supply line. Even if your farm is in a place where electricity is not always stable, it's possible to use electric dryers fitted with the optional power pack generator to use in emergency cases. When the machine has not to move so often as for contractors, we always advise to choose an electric dryer. The reason is that less mechanics is involved in its functioning, and furthermore, it can run on its own without the constant presence of the operator. A PTO machine instead needs always a working tractor along with the operator during all the loading, drying and cooling phases. It is also a considerable advantage that the electric machine can be automatic or even host 4.0 protocols, with remote assistance or remote viewing from all your tablet, smartphones and electronic devices. They can be matched to silo plants and rail multiple elevators, transporters, silo fans and timings of all the stocking line of a farm, becoming the real arms and brains of the farms. They can also provide you with real-time emails or SMS on the functioning of your Pedrotti, with consumption records and data of all the drying season, producing when needed a file on USB drive ready to be used in Excel or the calculation software used inside your farm. It also can be updated with the last releases from our factory. That's all. Thanks for watching, and keep on drying.